Tonight, several adults and a child are hurt after a church bus crash in DeSoto County. We've got these images from Florida Highway Patrol. This happened just after 8 o'clock on U.S. 17 and Wood Street in the Arcadia area. The bus had 20 passengers. There was a failing tire that caused it to go into that ditch there. It crashed into a fence as well. Six adults and a 3-year-old child were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.